So, hey guys, and welcome to another video of mine. Today we bring Brothers Tales of Two Sons. But I think I'm supposed to play this with a controller. Can I not? Okay, I'll just try to fix this. Just give me 1 second. Okay, here we go. New game. So, what I have heard about this game is it's not a new game, but it's pretty much about it was about I think two brothers that lose their mother and go on a journey to find something to bring her back to life. I'm not sure what it is, or that's wrong. I don't know, let's just try to figure it out what we're playing. I think it's something like that. So, I'm guessing that's my mother's tombstone or something. Oh boy. At least you know it's his mother's tombstone. Or, yeah. Oh, hello, dead mother. That's... what are you doing alive? They're not speaking English, I guess. Oh no, I killed my ghost. I pissed up the fuck out of her. Why did I try to piss slap her? What's up, bro? So I think those two guys are the brothers, and oh yeah, no, it was about their dad, that guy is sick and they're trying to find something to cure him. That was the plot. Now I remember. I was a little bit off. I think I have to control both of my characters, or the two brothers. So, oh, okay. Okay, let's get my dying dad back to our home. No, that's our home. So, I don't know, to a doctor or something? I don't know. I have to get him there. Whatever. It was on sale, so I was like, why the fuck? It's interesting, I wanna play it. So I just bought it, and then I played it. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, okay, see, I control both of them. You grab on, and you grab on. Okay, let's go. Whoa, what is happening? Okay, so I can make the little kid drag it all the way. Just, yeah, I'm not gonna do anything. Just, okay. So yeah, this is gonna be interesting how I will adapt to the controls of controlling both at the same time. So, okay, grab that shit. Okay, get off of that. I'm gonna grab onto, because I'm muscular. Yeah, look at that shit, I'm much more stronger than you. You're just a little baby. Okay, no, don't leave him. How do I turn? There we go. Okay. Do I make this guy go? Okay, he can't jump again. God damn it. Get out of here. Oh, okay. Interesting. Here we go. Here you go, little big bra. So yeah, I think it's... Get out of the way. I think this game is a lot about how they interact. Because you're on a journey with... Oh my god, this is confusing. Because you're on a journey with both of them. Why won't they grab on? Grab on. Okay, grab on. Why are they not grabbing on? You go to this side. You grabbing? No, it's not grabbing. Why are they not grabbing on? It's because of this kid. Okay, why are you not grabbing on to that shit? Am I not supposed to do that? Am I supposed to go further? I don't know. It's so hard to control the little one. It's more confusing. Yeah, I know. But okay, I understand. But you're not grabbing onto the fucking barrel. Grab the goddamn barrel, you stupid idiot. What if the small kid jumps on? It doesn't happen. What am I doing wrong? Grab onto the. Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay, spin that. Spin the wheel of fortune. Okay. Finally did it. Let's go grab papa. Grab our papa. Okay. Yep. I don't know how long this episode will be. I'll probably make it a little bit longer because it's over. Is that a monk or a priest or a... What is this guy? Yeah, okay, whatever. It's a beautiful... It's a kind of nice looking game. Yeah, it's this artsy style kind of feel. Yes. Indeed. I feel like I'm playing the Lego games again. If someone remembers that shit, man. I don't know. They had to explain everything using, like chickens and stuff. Everything was explained in Lego cubes. Okay, I guess he's telling them about the healing stuff. I don't know if it's a fountain or not. But yeah. So I don't know how this game would play on the PC, but I'm using a controller because it recommended it. And I don't know how it would play out on the thing. Okay, let's go. Okay. See, it's just I'm moving both kind of the same way. Not this time. It's confusing which one I'm controlling with which hand. No, okay, don't go. What? What are you doing? Get out of the way, stupid ass. Okay, whatever. Why are you doing that? You're an asshole. Wee. Hey, Nai. Really? So he's afraid of the sea because his mother drowned, I guess. I'm wondering if that's just a made-up language or is some language. I don't know. I don't think. I think it's likelier that it's made up. God damn it. Hold right. Okay. Hold on to me, brah. Okay. Swim, swim, swap. Wait, do I have like a swimming... Is that my hair? Or is that a swimming hat? Oh, God. That's my hair. Oh, it looks so weird from the top. Okay, go up there. So I'm guessing they can do different things. Why are you such an asshole? You're a freaking asshole. Oh, what? Oh man, they're freaking Spider-Man. Okay, it's kind of weird to control both of them at the same time. I have to say, it's different. Not particularly bad different. It's an interesting outlook on a game and the way it's played. So I don't remember if it's an indie. Okay, where am I supposed to look? Make this way. Hello, old man. Man, this game is very beautiful. I think I'm gonna take a screenshot. Okay, okay. Go. The little one is, I find, much harder. It's the one I don't usually use to walk around, so it's like, it looks so stop. It's so hard to control them both. I think I have to, like, kind of figure out which one I want to control at what time. Like, and I'm always, like, confusing which one is which to interact. I'm always making the big one interact. I'm pushing the interact button of the little one. So it's confusing me. What is with that guy? Why isn't he such an asshole? Is he gonna let the dog loose on us? He's going to do it. What is your problem? Like, what the fuck, man? Okay, so I guess this is a job for this kid. Here, take the dog. The dog is on my side now. Big brah. Oh, okay. You magically teleported. Nice. Whatever, dude. I don't care. A fountain. Take that, you mean bastard. Okay. Well, that guy's playing with his cat. Okay, I'm not quite. This way? Okay. Oh, god damn it. Let's sit down and look at the beautiful world.
Yeah, screenshot.
There you go. Guess we're not supposed to go that way. So. Hey dude, wake up. Like, let me open this thing. I can't switch the camera. Supposed to go that way? Or was it supposed to go this way? Nope, I guess not. Nope, not that way either. Okay, okay. The keeper of the bridge. Thank you. Thank you, good sir, for letting us over. So yeah, this is kinda long beginning. Can I interact with these people? Is that me? Oh, okay, I can wave to myself. Hello, old me. Hello, older me. Or whatever. I don't care. You're just a leave me alone, little kid. I don't know. I want to play with you. Go away, stupid ass kid. Okay, I'm supposed to go down there. I don't know. I could go down there, but I don't want to go down there. I just want to go and keep on with the game. God damn it. Okay, it's just a different way up here. Oh, god damn, I always forget I'm controlling the little one. Because it's the right joystick to move him, so it's not as commonly used for me to play something. What is this? Oh no. That's a dog. The hell? Get up there, nice. Oh no, 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 not down. Okay. Stupid dog. Making me look bad. Okay, now him. Now there's an eagle. What happens if I get cut by a dog? I don't know. Oh shit. Oh. MLG strats. Let's get you over. Thank you. And you also. Okay, nice. That was easy. So. Whee! So he's not afraid now. Okay. I'm starting to see a pattern. When I have nothing to say, I'm like, okay, dokie, whatever. Yes. I have nothing to talk about, so I'm just gonna say okay a lot. So it's just the same as before. Nothing. Ugh, God damn it. Put down the rope! Thank you. Stupid old bastard. Stupid kid. Jump, older guy, person. Okay, there we go. What the hell? Why are you so bad at this? Okay, come. Jump. No! Jump. Damn it! Jump! This fucking guy. Oh my god. Please just jump the I'm going to the other side. Just fucking jump! You stupid piece of shit! Why can I not get this with this one? What am I doing wrong with this one? Why are you so no bad? Okay. The little one went up, but you can't do that's what you. Why? Okay. Okay, there we go. Jesus. Okay. Bunny. Well, bunny is dangerous. Hello. Okay, dokie. I think I'm going to end my episode. What the hell? What the f- what is happening? Oh my god. Okay. Well, I think that's a good note. A good way to end my episode. On a happy note. So, thank you all for watching, and if you stayed all the way until up this point, I hope you like it, and subscribe, and all that good shit, and yeah, thank you for watching, and have a nice day.